I've been doing some experimenting, as you can see, and what I've been experimenting with is this thing. This is a Joule Thief, and as you may have heard of them, they're good at extracting the last little bit of energy out of a battery. And so I thought, well, what is the lowest voltage thing I have around the house? See if I can power this on it, and the crystal radio came to mind. So I attached it to the crystal radio and tuned it up, and as you can see, there it is. It's pulsing with the sound of the announcer's voice or the music, whatever. But yeah, there it is. It doesn't work at the higher end. I don't know why. Tune it up there. Oh, well, now it is. Okay. Before, it didn't want to work on the higher end, and now it's even brighter. So okay, got to figure out why that is. Joule Thief being powered by a crystal radio. And I'd seen this on the internet. Frankly, I didn't believe it, but I guess now I've got no choice. Probably worth playing with and figuring out how I can get more light. This is the brightest it's been, so I don't know what I did just now, but obviously it has something to do with tuning and all. But I'll keep experimenting and let you know how it goes. Anyway, a little bit of free energy, and yeah. Well, I hope you found it interesting, because I sure did.